The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Undisputed Championship. Introducing the challenger from Augusta, Maine, weighing in at 200.
Here we go, guys. I'm gonna win my championship belt back. No! Reverse it! Yes! Bang!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Perched up top.
Ah!
Oh man, big time. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to
win. Oh no!
Big forearm. Hooked up.
No! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Connecting with
why can't I reverse? Come on. No! No! Come on! Come on, come on. You've got to be freaking kidding me. You see...
he knew what was coming.
I want my belt back, boy!
Ooh! And what's he looking for here?
I'm looking for something. Bang! A freaking ladder!
Very risky. What's going on? Why set up the ladder outside the ring? I think we might be about to see something a little extreme, gentlemen.
Oh, shit. Damn it! Get up.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Whip back into the ring. Off the rope.
Yeah! Freaking threw myself off there.
The competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, they just brought a freaking table. That's funny. No! Oh my God!
Through that. That's like a heat
bang!
Coming at you. And the explosion.
Boom!
Inside.
Let's go!
In a no disqualification match, you lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
No!
The electric chair down for the drop.
Come on! Yes, suplex him! Boom!
He's just
he just fucking hit me with a bat!
He's ready to knock one out of the park.
Hell no!
Dodges.
No! Damn it! Come on!
And we might be seeing a competitor before our very eyes.
This is getting more.
There seems to be no signs of defense right now. This is getting scary.
What the fuck?
No one can survive this much. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Oh boy, German suplex released.
What the hell?
And these attacks.
He's hitting me with a fucking. I can't even get up. I'm fucking stunned.
From bad to worse, and it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
No!
Hooked up. Great power.
Come on.
Suplex. He's up at the plate now.
No. No!
He's able to sidestep there. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Yes! F5 him! F5! Bang!
F5! We could have a new champion! This definitely does not look safe.
Yes.
No, it does not, but I can't wait to see what he has in store for us with his ladder. Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
No! Come on! No! 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 Bang! 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 Boom!
The champ looking worn out. Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
That's one way to use the ladder. An aggressive charge against Edge now.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
There.
Ridiculous
there.
Standing shooting star.
Boom! No!
That's just hard to watch. And attacking the
what the fuck?
Become the strategy here.
Bang!
Interrupt the attack.
Standing up a ladder on the outside. Something bad is coming.
Bang! Come on, hurry up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Come on! 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 No!
Sharp punch.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
He's got
no!
His mind with that chair, and it has nothing to do with lounging.
And a direct assault has Edge breathing.
Yeah! Take that, Edge!
Edge has to play through the pain. If he's going to show his grit, it has to be right now.
Oh, my God! Edge is on.
Come on.
Here.
Finisher! Finish him up! F5! On the steel steps! Bang!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Uh-oh, he's setting up the ladder.
Who knows no. what he has planned here?
Will you two shut up and let the man work?
Come on. No! Gotta turn around and get him.
Edge gets out of the way. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Edge's
bad!
Being mowed down.
Get him! Dang! Bang! Oh no!
Now that is why they're the champ.
No!
Just
no!
Him with the chair now, aiming to injure for sure.
No!
Oh, man. He moves just in time.
Dang! Yeah! Oh, my arm is bow broken. Uh-oh. My arm is glitching. My arm is glitching.
Him back to the mat.
What a clothesline! Ouch.
Picking up speed, building momentum, and comes up short.
No! Hold on. Why is it glitching like that? My arm is glitching.
Real barrel, flat check, impressive.
My arm is. No!
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Bang!
Effective counter.
Come on.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Yes! Yes! Superman punch! One, two!
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the
bang!
Defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Come on.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Taking foot.
Yon!
And Edge is.
Come on, pin him! One, two, three! Yeah! Let's go!
Here is your winner.
Bang!
WWE.
Yeah!
Disputed champion, the King.
Yes!
Luke.
Yes!
One reign ends and another begins.
New champion!
To champion. That has to feel good.
Unless oh my God!
Going from champion
I miss
to
you so
nothing.
Much. Subscribe for more, hit that bell so you don't miss any videos. If you're not down with that, I got four words for you. Eat it.